we should be good.
It should be good, man.
Es que se me estaba acabando la pila, güey, se me hace. ¿Salió?
¿Ya salió o qué?
No.
Ya tiene.
Ya tiene que estar, güey.
Porque ya me sale a mí.
¿Ya sí? Sí, este güey le sale en con. ¿Algo viste?
Ahora,
dale.
No mames.
Dale, dale, dale.
Y ponle excellent. 720, güey. Ponle excellent.
No, 720.
Ponle excellent.
Que lo pongas.
Well, I think just lost his focus excellent for a second and a throw in conceded. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Diogo Jota. Oh, that's an interesting pass. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner.
Ya la cambiaste. Mira, vamos a meter un pinche golazo, güey.
Alert defending. Ronaldo. Marquinhos with the block. Another block. Well, he deserves praise for inventiveness, but not troubling the keeper. Under a fair bit of pressure. Diallo. And he read it well. Verratti. The story so far is one of failure in possession. Danilo Pereira. Creative look about this. Perfectly positioned to take it away.
Votre attention, s'il vous plaît.
Kimpembe.
Propriétaire de la grosse voiture américaine bleue à toit noir.
Will be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And the referee has determined that that is a bookable offence.
I don't think he could think anything else after that challenge.
Danilo Pereira. Ronaldo. He's in here. Oh, goodness me, off the post. It might be on for them. On to Ronaldo. Just cutting off the supply. Mbappe. Well, he's won the ball. And he read it well. And Neymar. He's in position. Neymar. Now Gay. Mbappe. Now Gay. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Being pressed and pressed high.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain it should have been a penalty.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Bernardo Silva. Promising sequence. Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Jota. Opportunity here. That is top-notch goalkeeping. He had to reach in with his hand.
Yeah, it's all about reading the pace of the ball and the player's feet. When do I go down? When do I strip the ball? Did a brilliant job then. Well, how many goals are we going to get? The chances are just coming thick and fast. Defensively, they're all over the place. Can they make them pay a little bit more? It looks like they can.
Well, great read there to intercept. Moving the ball forward with Pup. In with a chance. Tremendous defending to stonewall him. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Real defensive commitment there. Diogo Jota. Might really be able to trouble them here. Crisp tackling. Mbappe. He could pick out a teammate. Gay. Now Neymar. Well, just couldn't keep the ball. Well, half an eye on the clock now, but surely they can't throw it away from this position, can they?
Well, forget the clock, Derek. It's your worst enemy. You've just got to concentrate on the job in hand. The lack of concentration could be the only thing that beat them today.
And putting his body on the line. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Guerrero. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Attacking possibilities for PSG. And that is the sort of tackle he had scripted in his mind. Well, no danger now. And Neymar. Oh, that's a fine save. Corner given to PSG. Taken short. And the assistant referee has raised his flag. Offside. Inside the final 2 minutes of this contest. Danilo Pereira. Cristiano Ronaldo. Real chance. Surely. And a goal to put the final stamp on it. That will do it.
Well, here it is again. It's the 1-2 that does the damage, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
And we're underway again. And the final whistle has sounded. The champions have been crowned. It is their title. And now the party can truly commence.
Well, you have to say, all that hard work, all that graft, all those training sessions has paid off. Brilliant scenes. Fully deserved, you have to say. Go and enjoy yourself, lads.
Yeah, I think they have every intention of enjoying themselves, Lee, and probably for quite some time.
Oh, ¿por qué le estás soplando? You're not doing for anything, wey. Si no te lo tragas, you're not doing for shit. No te lo estás tragando, wey.
That one I did.
Dude, how I do it.
Bro, that one I did, I'm telling you.
Nada más te lo vas a poner. Hiciste esto. Es lo que hiciste.
Alright, what do you want to say? What do you want to say? Good here. Malloy, wey. Cause it sounds fucking bad.
Not like bad. Bro, this is bitching, wey. What up, what up, what up, what up? Alright, look, 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 look. Just in case you ain't got it by now. Listen to me. Bring it in. If you are alive, I know you ain't reached your best yet. You got more. You can do more. You can see more. You can be more, all right? See? Right now, you should feel invincible, powerful, strong. Look, where your focus goes, your energy flows. Are you hearing me?
Glad I'm the guy in the race. Hungry, I got thirst, I'm high in the place. All my brothers gotta eat, will inspire your mates. Do a little video, man, hire your babes. Been on fire, you sleeping on, you liar. Them brothers talking about it, but I swear down that their thing's drier. Hitting with the flow, that's straight to the bowl. They ain't got no sales or buyers. When I it's bills, no tires. Them man think they're cereal. Touchtime, them man sing like choirs. You ain't on, you're tired. Shut down mic, wireless or wired. I wrote promise to the game like Myers. You don't know about the patterns I acquired. You're upset because you're
من جديد مع أحداث هذه المباراة.
What do you mean? نلتقي بحضراتكم مباشرة اليوم من مدينة دبي، واحدة من أجمل مدن العالم واللي بتحتضن مباراة اليوم. بداية الشوط الأول. والأجواء سمعوا لصوتكم أكثر.
فنيات عالية.
يا مرحبا يا
في الوقت المناسب بعد في 30 ثانية لنهاية الشوط الأول. عودة للمباراة مع ركلة البداية. تتخلص.
شو بدنا نحكي؟
كرة بالقطر، كرة خطيرة،
Good evening, everyone. Plenty of reasons to expect a compelling contest tonight here on the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon, and getting ready for a potentially thrilling contest. It's France versus Barcelona.
I'm excited, Derek. Really looking forward to this game. Come on, bring it on.
Barcelona have been awarded the throw-in. And the lineup for the home side. Hugo Lloris is the goalkeeper. Raphael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kanté in the centre of the park. And beginning the game up front today, Karim Benzema. Can they forge ahead? Oh, tremendous block. Throw-ins given. Well, this is what we think for Barcelona. Marc-André Ter Stegen in goal. Piqué starts alongside Clément Lenglet in the centre of defence. Coutinho plays with Sergio Busquets in central midfield. And leading the line, Lionel Messi plays alongside Antoine Griezmann. A very good tackle. Benzema. Couldn't keep the ball. Retaining possession proving difficult. And nicely struck. And even Ter Stegen might wonder how on earth he got there. And he's fired over the corner. Well, clattered away. It is a decent-looking attack here. The free-kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Now, potential danger. Well, he couldn't worry the keeper with that effort. Luka Dinia. Pogba. Paul Pogba. Can they create something from here? Really getting stuck in defensively. Lionel Messi. Barca maintain possession. Advantage. Messi! And it's come off the keeper. To catch it perfectly, and didn't he just? The opening goal of the game then. Outdoing his opponent. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the position they were in. Griezmann. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Oh, a nice-looking pass. And he takes it on. In it goes! Two goals in rapid-fire fashion and looking very comfortable here. Well, a second goal for them here. Not much time to make up his mind. Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Well, look at the stats. Barcelona enjoying the bulk of possession here. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that control gives you.
Pogba. Are being pressed here. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Griezmann. Fati. And back with Griezmann. Credit to them for winning back possession. Karim Benzema. Teammates in the middle. Well, the danger is still there. And I think the threat has been averted. And they do like to press whenever they can. Sergiño Dest. Effective looking pass. Opportunity in the wide area. And a poor ball. Do they mean business on this occasion? And that was a very fine read. Able to skip past his man. And a chance for him on the flank. Mbappe. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Is it going to happen for Rabiot? So a deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine.
Well, listen to that roar, Derek. They need a goal for sure, but can they get it from this corner?
Well, not quite the corner he had in mind. Goalkeeper has it, foiling them effectively. Griezmann. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Jordi Alba quite happy to put his body on the line after the cross. And firing it into the area. And a no-nonsense clearance. Fine cross into the middle. And it still could be dangerous. Threat over for now, it seems. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, Karim Benzema has been a top striker for so many years, but even the best have days when it doesn't go to plan, and this has been one such day.
Yeah, he struggled to get the ball in the right areas. I think you could put that down to his teammates a little bit. The service he's got is not up to scratch, but he's also...
So into the second half, and really it was a dazzling display from Barca in the first 45 here. Outdoing his opponent. Really good interception. Intelligent threaded pass here. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, he could run onto it here. He might be able to make it through. Oh, stellar defensive work to get back and win possession. Longley. Chance to run at them. Messi. Messi. A real defensive commitment there. Messi. Masterful piece of foiling. The free kick decision goes the way of Barcelona. Well, suffice it to say, that wasn't a high-quality free kick.
No, practice makes perfect. I think he's had a week off.
Can they trouble the opposition this time? Karim Benzema in the thick of things. It is to be a throw-in. Hernandez. Has someone to play it to. Oh, a tremendous block. Griezmann. Dangerous looking attack. Timely intervention. Perfectly fair tackle, and it will be a corner. Fired over by Messi. The defender doing his job. Dembele. Really getting stuck in. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Mbappe. Benzema. Benzema! But it can't get through. And there to intervene. Can he get one back? He can! He's given his team a real opportunity. And momentum is with them. So there we have it. 2-1. Conte has lost the ball. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Didn't look great in possession then, Coutinho. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Coutinho. Good visualization and execution. Messi. Couldn't keep it. And the counter-attack is on, options available. Mbappe, can they keep it going? Pogba! Well, there it is, real resilience for you, having been two goals down. Well, as the game has restarted, we're left to reflect on four goals, 2-2. Mbappe. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. And firing it into the area. But he couldn't quite keep the header down. Goal kick. Coutinho. Not a good pass. Not a good pass. And space for the cross. And it crossed the byline. A goal kick as a result. Griezmann. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Given away by Barcelona. And Messi carries it forward. What's he going to do from this position? They've regained possession. Well, they still have designs on the win. Must take the lead here. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. Well, he's given it away. Sergio Busquets. On to Messi. Busquets. Now Griezmann. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. And 5 minutes to go. Can they nudge in front late on? Real chance. Rabiot. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half. Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? And after his illegal intervention, a yellow card for Piqué.
Well, reading the game is his speciality. On that occasion, yellow card, no doubt.
Was that the best option to fire it towards goal from that position?
Well, my question to him is why? Why are you shooting from that distance?
And a substitution in the offing. Oh, big chance! To Stegen, what a save! Goodness!
Oh, it's brilliant. Use every part of your body to save the ball. Doesn't matter.
So the corner played into the box. Not all that convincing defensively. And problem solved for now. 1 minute remaining. The Blaugrana have given the ball away. Dembele. He cuts it back. It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back.
Tenis a la verga. ¿Qué pinche cuestión es esa, la verga? No, ya está ahí puro pinche sueño.